Right, we've got another little bug in there to have a look at. And it seems to be attracted to the light, which is annoying. Let's turn it around a bit. Focus in the wrong place. Right, I'm pretty certain that is not a wasp, or at least not the sort of wasp I'm used to. Oh, back in the middle. Yeah, definitely attracted to that light. Focus. I think that's as good as we're going to get, which is not very good. I was wondering whether it's worth making a top that matches the lens of my camera so I can actually put the camera directly in without it escaping. That'll do. I'm not really getting good pictures at all, am I? Gonna have to do a lot of editing.
Thanks for watching. You'll find more information down in the video description. You might like to watch that video up there, and you might like to subscribe over there.